pleasant day, isn't it?
What would you know about pleasant day?
The kind of day you wish you could fly.
Oh, don't worry. The bus doesn't come for a while.
Excuse me, who are you?
You can call me Angelo. And you? Where are you, Sophie?
How do you know my name?
You left your name tag on.
Oh.
Days like this, when a child, I used to ride my bike. It was like God gave me wings as I zoomed through the streets. It blazed through the trails in the wood. The lassos on my handlebars, hanging to dear life. I pedaled so fast. And every time I came to an open field, I would close my eyes, lean back, and spread my arms like angel wings with my hand wide open. And the wind breathing through my fingers. Well, it felt like freedom. Whenever I rode my bike, I had an adventure. I'm sure you know this kind of joy.
I did once. I used to have a bike. But that was a long time ago. My bike had lassos on. Pink and white ones. I used to love ringing my bike bells, and as the birds flew above and the dogs raced behind, I was fast, faster than any other boy in the neighborhood. My friends used to call me the Blur.
And what happened?
My dad died when I was 13. I'd spend my weekends riding, pedaled fast, tried to run out the hurt. And then my mum took my bike away from me. She told me I had to act more like a lady, read more books and study hard so I could get a good job and get good money. That little girl disappeared a long time ago.
Well, it's like they say, you never forget. You'll remember. You'll free yourself to live.
I wish I could remember. I want to live. I don't think that I could even ride a bike anymore, though.
Look within, Sophie. Life is happening now. Live your adventure.
gonna come. Like the weather, this ain't forever.